It gives me great pleasure to respectfully invite the Honorable Chief Justice of the Republic of South Africa, Chief Justice Mokgoeng Mokgoeng, to commence with the swearing-in ceremony of the President-elect, the Honorable Chief Justice.
Program Director, Director General in the Presidency, Dr. Lubisi. Your Excellency, the President-elect of the Republic, Mema Motsepe, Speaker, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. It is a great honor and privilege to invite our President-elect of the Republic of South Africa to take an oath or affirmation, so I have to clear it out first. Your Excellency, is it going to be an oath or an affirmation? Oath. Maybe we should cross affirmation. I've heard some say, I swear, I affirm, just to avoid confusion. Would you please rise, Mr. President-elect, and say after me. Let's commence. In the presence of everyone assembled here,
in the presence of everyone assembled here,
and in full realization of the high calling I assume,
and in full realization of the high calling I assume,
as President of the Republic of South Africa,
as President of the Republic of South Africa,
I
Matamera Cyril Ramaphosa,
swear that I will be faithful to the Republic of South Africa.
Swear that I will be faithful to the Republic of South Africa.
And will obey.
And will obey.
Observe.
Observe.
Uphold.
Uphold.
And maintain the Constitution.
And maintain the Constitution
and all other law of the Republic.
And all other law of the Republic.
And I solemnly and sincerely promise.
And I solemnly and sincerely promise
that I will always.
That I will always
promote all that will advance the Republic.
Promote all that will advance the Republic.
And oppose all that may harm it.
And oppose all that may harm it.
Protect and promote the rights of all South Africans.
Protect and promote the rights of all South Africans.
Discharge my duties with all my strength.
Discharge my duty with all my strength.
And talents to the best of my knowledge.
And talents and to the best of my knowledge
and ability and true to the dictates of my conscience
do justice to all
and devote myself to the well-being of the Republic
and do justice to the well-being of the Republic
and all of its people.
And all of its people.
Would you please raise your right hand, Mr. President-elect, and say, so help me God.
So help me God.
All right, so there you have it. There's your new president of South Africa. Cyril Ramaphosa becomes president number 5 in the democratic era. He's just been sworn in by the Chief Justice Mogoeng Mogoeng. And it does seem like that was a newish kind of oath, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think the Chief Justice spent the night doing a bit of research, Peter, and he spent a lot of time writing that this morning.
Let's just hear what they're saying.
And it's my honor and privilege to congratulate the President of the Republic of South Africa. Congratulations.